Mardias. South of the capital city of Melvir, there lay an expanse of forest called Mazewood. All who entered this perplexing area soon found themselves inexplicably led back outside. Thus, it became a haven for bird and beast alike. This old woman was known as the Witch of the Forest. Her name was Oile. Many people believed that she protected Mazewood with her inscrutable powers. But what very few knew was that Oile raised this young maiden from infancy. Her name was Claudia.
Oh, Oile is calling for me. Thank you for telling me.
Message. It seems monsters are lurking near the forest entrance. Be a dear and go take a look. Sylvan, Brow, you two go with her.
Go down easily.
Yeah.
What a waste of life.
Man, I thought I was a goner. I owe you one. The name's Jean. I'm a bodyguard for the Befall Empire.
I'm Claudia.
Huh? Oh, are these two friends of yours? An odd pair, but they seem like good creatures. Say, that's quite a ring on your finger. Don't you think you're a little overdressed for the forest? Right. Hey, I got a map of the Empire for you. Guess I'll be off. Come visit me next time you're in Melvir. You can find me at the palace. Be sure and stop by.
How'd it go?
I found a man chased by monsters.
Another one dead, eh?
No, we were able to save him.
There you go, getting mixed up in trouble again. What's that scroll you got there?
A map of the Empire. The man gave it to me. He said to visit him sometime.
Is that right? Well, you should go. You ought to get out and have a look at the world outside. Go ahead, anywhere you want. But if I call you, you'll be sure to hightail it back here. Now you got that, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So, did you happen to tell the guy your name?
Yes. He made a bad joke about my ring.
As long as you don't get into any trouble. Well, what are you waiting for?
You must be a new adventurer. Only a rookie would fail to greet a member of the volunteer brigade.
Have you heard the rumor about a scary witch that lives in Mazewood? Well, they say she raised an orphan all by herself. If that's true, how bad can she be?
This is the Imperial Palace. Leave at once.
I came to see Gian. My name is Claudia.
Just a moment.
You made it! Come on in!
First, I want you to meet Lord Neville, head of the Imperial Guards. Lord Neville, I brought a guest!
Good work. So, what do you think of Melvere? Must be a big change from Mazewood.
Well, it's much noisier.
Noisy, eh? I guess you could say that. Gian!
Yes, sir!
Let's keep this little secret to ourselves for the time being, hmm? Have someone we trust keep an eye on her.
But I thought I...
I have other plans for you. Thank you for coming such a long way to see us. Gian will now escort you to your lodging.
Why did you introduce me to him? You're the one I came to see.
Well, that's because Lord Neville is a fine man, and I thought it would be good for you to meet him. He carries a lot of weight in this town. It never hurts to know people like that, right? I'll stand watch over you tonight. So why don't you bunk down here and sleep easy?
This isn't like camping in the wilderness, so I don't need protection.
Yeah, you do. The city's more dangerous than the wilderness. Trust me. Sorry, I must have nodded off just now. Oh, yeah. There's a guy I want you to meet today. Here he is. His name's Gray. He's a well-known adventurer. Gray, I want you to meet Claudia.
Hi. Gian, you weren't lying when you said she was pretty.
What? I sorry, he's not very tactful, but bear with him.
What is that supposed to mean?
He'll be your bodyguard. Your guide, that sort of thing.
I don't need a bodyguard, but I could use a guide.
Sorry, gotta get back to the palace. Stop by any time. Have fun, you two!
Miss, it would be my pleasure.
What do you want? I'm worried sick about my daughter, and I can't be bothered with you.
Can I help you?
Hey. Oh.
Stand aside. Aside.
I could show you a thing or two. It won't cost you nothing.
The other night, the sky to the north was blood red. Isn't that the direction of Isma's Keep?
Stand aside! Stand aside!
Come on.
Hello. I'm Monica. What's your name?
Hello. Will you be staying with us tonight?
You should...
You? Hello? Hello?
May I help you?
Hello. Hello. Will you be staying with us tonight?
Do you... I know many tales.
Say, pretty lady, how about you and me be friends?
Please. Don't bother me.
Ah, don't be like that. All I'm saying is, why don't we make nice?
If you persist, I guarantee you will be very unhappy.
Ah, very unhappy, she says. put him in his place! I love it!
Yeah, I'd say he's very unhappy right about now.
Shut up, the both of you.
Please, leave me alone.
My name's Barbara. Good to meet you.
My name is Claudia.
I'm traveling the new road. Of course, I'd be happy to. The more the merrier, right? Let's make it fun.
Looking for something? May I? Looking for something?
Hello.
Hey, you. Are you a Rosalian? I heard Rosalia is preparing for war. This... You know, I see Wuhan around here a lot lately. I wonder if he's had a spiritual awakening.
Thank you. I am...
My name is Claudia.
Those are strong words. I like you. How about we travel together? Warrior maidens, unite!
So...
A vast wasteland stretches northward from the city. Even Rosalia cannot conquer it.
This is the Temple of Mirsa, god of war.
Estimir is governed by Wu, the potentate.
I'd like to see the catacombs beneath Estimir. Would you escort me as my bodyguard?
This one looks pretty good. I wonder if there are any aristocrats.
What are you doing?
Looking for mummies. I was told they fetch a good price, made into medicinal additives. This is a fine one. Appears to be quite the socialite.
I believe that's grave robbing.
It isn't any different from rummaging through someone's drawers or treasure hunting in a cave, is it? I found a good one, so I'm ready to go. Shall we? Thank you very much. Here's payment for your services.
Rikudrat Attic.
Hi there.
My...
Thick! I could...
What is this place?
This is Fairy's Grove. Why have you come here, human?
Zoinks! A human! Shoo! A human? Wow! Let me get a good look at you! You look more normal than I thought. That's not fun.
Humans! Oh, King of the Fairies, punish the human for this intrusion!
Once a year, on a midsummer's night, the King of the Fairies' throne appears in the plaza. Sitting on it is not that easy.
Oh! I can't believe that you found me! Too bad you don't get a reward.
The forest was once part of the world. To escape the war between the gods, our king created this refuge for us in another dimension. Things have never settled down out there, so here we stay.
Quicksand all.
Hey.
Oh. Aisha.
No.
Fuck.
My mom always tells me to stay out of the desert because it's so dangerous.
I don't mind.
Looking for something?
A truck?
Yeah.
our town.
Hey! Oh?
You can get...
Did you?
Hey, Amnesia. Hey, Amnesia, elder of this tribe.
Stay alert!
let's get this over with.
Here goes nothing.
I think...
I know many tales.
should we do this?
Like it.
Thank you.
When wielding a familiar weapon against a powerful enemy, at times you may unconsciously unleash a new technique. This is known as a glimmer.
Thank you.
get you back home.
Will you be? be staying with us tonight?
Hello.
Looking for something?
How can I help you?
Looking for something?
Such a long.
Looking for something?
May I help you?
Stay.
May I help you?
Spare me some change.
Help you.
Looking for something?
Give me your money. Or else something bad might happen.
Yes, the recent acquisition. She's quite a gem. Just Wuhan's type. Never mind.
We're...
Had enough already?
Thank you.
We're...
anybody.
What do you want?
How can I help you? Help you.
Sure.
the municipal soup.
Out of my way.
Hello, will you?
Be gone!
Everybody's
Tarmit.
What do you want?
This, you know?
Must be new here. Go on through.
I'm Farah. A loan shark sold me into slavery to pay off my mother's debt. Who are you?
My name's Claudia.
I'm waiting for Jamil to come and get me. I know he'll show up sooner or later.
Jamil? Is he your boyfriend?
It's not like that! So they brought in another fresh catch.
Farah!
Jamil? Love the dress!
Give me a break. It was the only way I could get in to rescue you.
I knew you'd come. Thanks.
No prob. Now let's haul butt.
Hey, you in or what?
Who the... Get the intruder!
We'll be right back.
masterminded this entire scheme, you'll pay.
I'm so very sorry. Please forgive me.
We repay you. Thank you so much.
What?
Rescuing me. Thanks so. Farah. Oh, thanks.
Change.
Monsters are here! They went straight for the depository!
I can think of better looking monsters.
They took all the gold.
I heard the depository was under attack, but I see the damage was minimal.
They made off with all the gold. You call that minimal?
Oh, such a paltry sum makes little difference. By the by, I'm Patrick, Imperial Treasurer, and you are?
I'm just an ordinary traveler.
Oh, is that so? Bully for you. But I wonder what use monsters could possibly have for gold.
Looking for something?
This is the Melvere Police. We've had a number.
I know you. You're Claudia, right?
Thank you.
What do you...
Waste of life. Doing down here?
What? Away with you if you value your life! Get back to work! You're all a bunch of lazy scum!
They stole this from the house above.
Is there anybody home?
Who calls in the middle of the night? Ah, yes. I remember you from Oravant. And this is the gold the monsters stole. I can see the Imperial seal on it. What's it doing here?
A group of thieves just broke into your house and were about to make off with it.
Absolute balderdash. You'll find no gold in my house. I bet someone must be trying to impugn my good name.
Lord Patrick, you are under arrest on the charge of embezzlement.
As I explained, this is a conspiracy. If I had done it, I would have had the foresight to have melted the bars into something else long ago.
But we have a witness who swears to seeing burglars remove the gold from your residence.
Wait, for all we know, they might have intended to plant it there.
Enough. Patrick, you are to be placed under house arrest.
But your majesty...
I know full well you wouldn't stoop to embezzlement. But you share some liability for allowing this tragedy to occur. Now I want you to go home. We will investigate the matter further. Long have you worked too hard. May you get some good rest. That is all. You may go. Just a moment. What is your name, my dear?
I am Claudia, Your Majesty.
A fine name. You may go.
Hello. Will you be staying with us tonight?
Yeah.
May I help you?
Ow.
What do you want? I'm worried sick about my daughter, and I can't be bothered with you.
I know you. You're Claudia, right?
I heard a few things at the police station. I'd like to know more.
Yes, of course. That day, Papa didn't get up at his usual time, so I went to wake him. He always gets up before me. When I got to his room, he was white as a ghost and barely breathing.
Did your father say anything?
The black thing from the cellar was all he said. Mother was asleep beside him the whole time. She felt ill from the shock of it when she finally awoke. What do I do now?
Hang in there. You've got to stay strong. I'll find out what happened and put a stop to this craziness.
You're right. Thank you for your help.
Did your father have any enemies?
That's impossible. Papa was the nicest man you could meet, and everybody loved him. Except, maybe, Ward, his competitor. He's a miserable man who always blames his own failures on my papa. Yes, it must have been him. He's the one.
You just relax. I'll handle this.
Yes, please do.
Hello.
How could I?
Yeah, the owner of the other shop up and died. There's a lot of that going around lately.
Some might say you had a hand in it.
Are you kidding? My shop might not be doing as well as his, but that doesn't mean I killed the guy.
But maybe you know who did.
Nah, I haven't got a clue who'd want the guy dead. Wait a sec. A shady bunch of characters did come by the shop the other day.
What were they like?
They all had dark red robes on. They offered, for a hefty fee, to curse anybody who crossed you. They were just shifty con men, so I threw them out.
Do you have any idea where they might be now?
The sewers would be the most likely place to hide.
Thank you. so Sadoin the Great, Lord of Terror and Suffering, Father of Hatred and Decay, Source of Strife and Manipulation!
Sadoin, how could anyone be foolish enough to follow him?
We offer up to you this heart of a virgin. In exchange, give us your power, O Sadoin!
Don't!
You who do not fear Sadoin will pour out your blood to him! Seize them!
Are you all right?
Where am I? Papa!
I wish to thank all of you for your success in destroying the underground temple of Sarawin. All of the mysterious events of late proved to be the work of its followers. Thanks to your efforts, our people can live in peace. This reward is a token of our gratitude. That is all.
May I help you?
Hello. Will you be staying with us tonight?
Thank you.
My daily...
I came...
Looking for something?
May I help you?
How could I help?
Something?
What do you want?
May I help you?
Yon?
May I help you?